she, in my opinion, is really the glue that kind of holds the education department together.
Did you sign up for this?
Yes, you did, you know it.
She's been a great role model, serving in the military, and then working at the VA, always pushing education.
Now, see, we can make that fix now.
Mm-hmm. Our staff are trained to understand the wounds of battle and the service that they've provided. It's a unique environment, and I like, you know, I'm a veteran. I want to support all of us.
I found out about Susan's participation in the VA research through our VA, Phoenix VA newsletter called The Desert Sun. There was a short article in there about the research.
When I first heard about the Million Veteran Program, I thought, you know what, they're looking for a database of healthcare issues and diagnoses. They have a wealth of information on me already, so as soon as I heard about the program, I was the first veteran to sign up here at the Phoenix healthcare system.
She's not one who always needs to benefit from everything that she does, but everything that she does has to benefit somebody.
I had to have surgery and became 100% disabled. Again, I see our men and women, the age of our men and women in the hallways now walking through our VA facility. I don't want them to have to go through what I went through and end up with a disability. Moving forward almost 30 years now, research has moved forward with leaps and bounds. And I know that there is so much more that can be garnered from this Million Veteran Program. We need to help them get through life. We need to have them bring back quality of life and give them hope that they can even bring back some semblance of order in their daily living. It's all tied to the research.
VA Research, improving veterans' lives.